So good. When you first begin working on loose leash walking, you have to make sure that every walk is a training session. Your dog can get really frustrated, so keep all walks short. Stay calm and patient. Depending on your dog, it can take a really long time to get him to understand what you want him to do. Be positive and upbeat. Walk at a fast pace to prevent your dog from pulling only because you're walking slowly. Praise and reward often.
Good boy.